don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. We're into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
Nice work, killer. I'll round up the survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Front? What, is this a war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence, quite naturally, gets pissed off. It's a gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be a coward. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me working together, we could move mountains. Mountains of very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dupes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cave prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. I hope it's in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death.
about the last bit of that light show. You sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. Enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you. Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence bone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte L on Madison. It's go time.
Two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City.
Is that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump off top of the truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Thank you. They got people trapped in container boxes down in the docks. Just gotta start opening doors until we find the prize.
Tell your boys to stay behind. I don't want anyone blocking their shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere. Shane, you have anyone near the South Monorail station? My brother Sam, he needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him. Brent!
Sis!
Oh my God.
Come here. Brent. No power!
sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Mitch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Prince saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash, trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
I need a plan B.
Fetch, you have a problem.
I have a problem?
The DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. I not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Don't get pissy with me! These guys are on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit!
Dude, chill. Do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
Sure won't, boss. Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast. I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys. Okay, guys, hit the bricks. Okay, baby Shanes, run for it. Thank you, Duke. Crap, they keep getting bigger. Luggies, you are free to go.
Thank you.
Hey, Texas. Your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward, Tetch.
Brent! Where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you.
Now, you see, honey, you do right by me, you'll get a little Brent. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or two. Ladies' choice.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the science center. On your way there.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program. Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick. Where are you? What was it looking at again? pinata.
All right. It looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. Might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing. Not a drone. Helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks... drones and chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone location. And I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
You are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go and I'm already there.
to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four, and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you've got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
Doing here? Shane didn't mention you'd be stopping by.
Come down fast before they can call in.
It's empty.
Then go to the next one. Run, now. Before anyone checks up on those guards you just whacked, I'll try tying up their communications. Should get you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here and I will tell you.
Deal. Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
Started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP base. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box.
You're running out of time.
No one in here.
Then try the next one. Go! Clock's ticking, Fetch. Gotta move.
Well, hey there, Fetch. What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
You sound out of breath. What's going on? Thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh? I can't really blame you. Or maybe you're having one of your little panic attacks. Is that it, huh? You gonna curl up and shut down again?
Cops are on my ass. Gotta go. Hurry!
Hey,
on, Jenny? There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, go get him.
Empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
She's the brains. You're just a lazy dumb with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Too late. She's already stepped outside.
Time for this.
If you hurry, you might be able to catch her. I did what Jenny forced me to do. She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. On top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.